Yeah, I decided to go back to India because I finished my graduation and I was actually supposed to go back. But then suddenly, like, the air travel completely stopped. My experience from the embassy has been decent, I'd say. The only problem was that it was very tough reaching someone in the embassy. But I can understand because of the volume of people that are trying to get back. But overall, I'm really happy to be going back, and I really thank Air India and the Embassy of India for helping us fly back home.
I laid off on May 31st and I lost the job, and I was not getting a new job, and surviving is very difficult without money. So I registered with the Indian Embassy for evacuation flight, and I contacted Consulate General New York, Indian Consulate. So luckily he has responded for us, and finally we got ticket to the Washington, from Washington DC to Bangalore. So we are lucky and we are happy to go back home, and thanks for Indian Embassy and Consulate General of New York. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Embassy of India, especially Mr. Sandeep Chakrabarti ji, Consulate General of India in New York. I sent him an email about my emergency, and he replied promptly and helped me out through the whole process. And I really appreciate him and all the other people who are working hard for the embassy. They're doing a really great job.
A few days ago, I registered for the evacuation flight organized by Indian Embassy, and today I got the chance for that flight going back home, and it was a great experience for me personally. It was a quick one. Today at the airport, it was very nicely organized and it felt safe. Thank you, Air India.